What's up, Jimmy? He has new, good music.
So what is the name of this guy?
He's a backdrop man.
No, they changed the pub, didn't they? They make them white bars and all that.
Yeah, but it went all the way bankrupt. It's a backdrop man, wouldn't it?
Yes.
So,
keeping up appearance. And not only that, our brothers is still using this image. They're still using the color image alone.
I don't know, he talks about rubbish, anything and everything. Yeah, he just talks naughty things like devil. That's why he's dressed like a devil. He is. You see?
I just feel like now.
You see?
What the American and the Brazilian model, according to the Brazilian model, integration is that the blacks must be carnival from the queens. It's sex, isn't it? But they're not going to integrate them in power like America make Obama and all that. But even Obama had to get a white mother. It's like the film Django. Django is so fucked up. Only a German can save his ass. So, but blacks, but most blacks go to the cinema. They see Django is black, he's my fucking hero. But he's fucked up. Seriously fucked up.
Yeah, the Django, yeah. How
about the flesh? Because they make all these black heroes. And that's how they define black masculinity, isn't it? And then the record companies went to prison and take the gangsters up.
It's actually a mirror.
Good role model, isn't it?
So the gangsters are
becoming billionaires and these poor kids together. They have to steal to buy a life. Isn't it? So they're all stealing, breaking the law, dress up to look like the gangsters are billionaires. Most of these guys have degrees, man.
They have money. These guys have money for the training. They have money, y'all.
But they use their power to influence the ghetto because money talks, isn't it? Because there is a big competition, isn't it? Between drugs and the entertainment guys, okay? And then the church come in, isn't it? My friend, everybody is after the young black male. And you get all these old women telling the black policemen, listen, young so the black cops is being pressured by the old grannies. But she's fixing it. But it's all under the guise of race relations, multiculturalism. And then Obama stands up and says,
and black fascism too.
Well, I wish if people understood fascism, sir. They understand race. Okay? Fascism is too complex, you know? But you're right, I wish if they did, because they're affected by black fascism rather than racism.
Yeah. That's a mark of power, at least one of them, isn't it?
But to understand fascism, you got to understand class.
So you were saying Obama stands up and says about the other point.
He says you gotta support the family. Okay.
What?
Oh,
but the family are eugenics.
I got the film.
Anyway,
you're open. Open, you film that.
I know.
Oh, you know?
Yeah, I know. It's alright, who cares?
You should. No.
I'm saying, it's. I know, but you shouldn't look. Like, no, you don't want me to film you, you don't look there.
No, that's not the point, sir.
Huh?
I mean, your dress is like your words. Okay?
Yeah. No, I'm saying, I know this, my zip is a bit broken.
No, but that's not the point. The point is, if
you can afford a big TV.
Yes, but he shouldn't criticize people's response. Okay. He should have a big sign, my zip is down, or please do not look. He doesn't give people notice,
yeah.
Right?
I didn't notice.
But it is, no, because people take...
Anyway, people, they're talking about my zip now. I've covered it up.
Justified. You just say thanks for coming. You can't justify.
No, I've covered it up.
Because you still have a lot of people on different levels of education and body culture.
Yeah. Daddy, you
must like it. What did that guy say? Hang around with the fact that
no. She's old enough to be my mum.
I never
Oh yeah.
Signora.
Are you going to be
there? Great grandmother.
And you're
telling me that.
No, I'm saying I'm not joking.
But it takes them time before they realize this. Because they always come confrontational and then after slowly they realize
the wrong place.
But every time they flip, my friend, they
come
realize
on, they
time and energy. The time waits for no one, they always keep moving.
The tide is always moving. Tide and time.
Never mind the tide, just you have to know to ride the waves, you know. I mean, if you can't ride the wave, why are you worried about the tide, you know? But what I'm saying is that a lot of people spend a lot of planning to come to London. And that they experience. People make an effort to come here. Right? They deserve better than being abused. So when these individuals come to the park and passively, aggressively violate people's time and space, it is out of order. Okay? Because they only create more stress. Because they give me stress. I go and I abuse someone else. And before you know it, the hospitals have to pay heavy price. You see, if you all are cheerful, it will be less stress.
Mental health units.
No, but it's a prevention.
It's true. Really true.
What about the guy that attacked you in the park, that Muslim guy, 2 years ago? Yeah, he said, come down here. They must see the call.
They must ban him, though.
Huh?
They must ban him, too.